So I'm going to talk to you today about the new Thermatech heated jacket from Preston Innovations. This is going to be a really popular product throughout winter, but with heated clothing, there's a few things you need to know to get the best out of it. I certainly didn't know it, and I've managed to look into it and talk to the guys at Preston, and I now know how to get the best out of it. So hopefully this will help you as well. First of all, you need the correct type of power bank to power your jacket. So in your jacket itself, if I open the pocket up here, you will have a cable like this. This is a USB-C cable, all right? Hadn't heard of one myself either, but what they do is it generates a lot more power, and it means to get the jacket really warm on all the areas that it's got the heated elements in it, we needed this type of connection in the jacket. So when you're buying a power bank, make sure that it says USB-C connection within it. So therefore, you've got that USB-C connection there within the power bank itself. Now, this is the one we're recommending. There is a link to this in the descriptions. And the key factor to this power bank is that it's got a 20 volt output. If your power bank's got less than 20 volt output when you buy it, it's not going to be enough to power your heated jackets, all right? I've had these in the past and I've had this problem myself. You don't want something that's only going to last an hour or two. You don't want something that's only going to get a little bit warm. You want something that's going to get really nice and hot to get the best out of your jacket. That's why you want the 20 volt output. So all you need to do is plug it into the here into the connection for the thing in the pocket, and when you turn it on here, you may or may not see the light going on, and I'm going to explain to you why. So when I press the button here, you can see the light hasn't gone on. That's because I just need to turn this connection around 180 degrees, and now this will go on. So this is now lit up now, and I know that the actual power bank itself is working. Now, there is several different settings on here. Red is the hottest setting. So if you want to get really toasty really fast, you just press the button until it goes to the red setting. Once this setting is on red, I know this is going to heat up nicely. If you're struggling because it's a bright day, just cover it up and you can see straight away that it's red. There's different colors. There's purple, green, and then light blue means pretty much not on. I tend to use it on the purple most of the time to keep it nice and warm. The other thing you have to remember about a heated jacket is you don't want it too loose fitting. If you're one of those people who like something a little bit loose and you always buy a size bigger, you're not going to get the best out of your jacket. You want something, this is a large on me, that is obviously nice and tightly fitting. That means all the heated elements are touching my body and are going to keep me nice and warm all the time. That is a really, really crucial thing to remember when you're getting a heated jacket such as this. You can see it fits really well on me. It's really loose, it's really lightweight, a great piece of equipment. So when you get it, like I said, if you're struggling to find the right one, look at the link in the description for the product. But if you do all those things, you are definitely going to get the best out of your heated jacket.
So if you've enjoyed this video and want to see plenty more like this, don't forget to subscribe to the Preston Innovations YouTube channel. Completely free, and it's bound to put more fish in your net.